All right, Kansas City, it is time for our closing show. Please welcome to the stage our senior VIP finalists. Choreographed by Henele Cabanillo, let's hear it for the senior VIP finalist. Up next, please welcome to the stage the amazing Christian Smith. Let's hear it for Christian Smith. Please welcome up next to the stage our 2023 Senior Best Dancer winner from Stars Dance Studio. Let's hear it for Sam Fine. Thank you. 2023 Best Dancer winner, Sam Fine. Let's keep it going for our Best in Studio from Newtown Dance Academy. It's Ballet Español. From Newtown Dance Academy, that was Ballet Español. Keep it going for our Best in Studio from Theater Arts, it's Fashion Model Art.
Luxurious, do you think I'm multi-branded?
from Theater Arts. That was Fashion Model Art. All right, Kansas City, it is time for our Rockstar Awards. But first, did you have a good time? You did? You tired? Yes, good, we did our job. We're gonna give away our rock stars now. We're gonna bring the faculty back in a second. Each faculty member picks one rock star throughout the whole event, not in each room, just one dancer that really stood out in a positive way. This is an award that gives us a chance to recognize a dancer for just being a great student, a great friend, cheering their friends on, for anything that happened positive in the room. So if you are a rock star and you hear your name, please come up on stage and receive your Rockstar Award from your faculty member. You're gonna take a quick picture. It is a free weekend of jumps. So please help me welcome the faculty back. Here they are, it's Luis and Katarina, Nika, Hanale, Ricky, Akira, Mike, and Andrew. There they are. All right, so I'm gonna go first. My Rockstar was in the senior room this morning. I always, at the end of class, I always like to have people try the dance by themselves at the very end. The reason I do that was because that was my dream when I was a child and I came to conventions. I wanted to do the tap dance in front of all the girls and then they clap for me. So now I kind of still do that, and I always do love to see with seriousness who can actually learn the whole thing and do it at the very end by themselves. And four people tried it and they all did very, very well. And this one dancer, I knew she had it, but kind of got caught up a couple times. I loved how she kind of pushed through that, even though in front of everybody it's very intimidating. So I wanted to make this dancer my rock star. They're from Metro Dance Center. Her name is Mara Oyen from Metro Dance Center. Come on up. All right, I'll give it to Luis.
Kansas, let me feel that energy again. Come on. Yes. What a nice weekend. Thank you very much for all the love, guys. Thank you very much. My rock star coming from the team room. Usually, I choose my rock star for my energy. But this time, I choose the rock star because the discipline. Because this dancer was focused the whole time in my class. And this discipline is really hard to find. So I want to say thank you to this dancer for sharing this weekend that discipline with us. And it's Clara Atelexi from Dimitri Kulev Classical Ballet Academy.
Love dancing with you. My rock star comes from the senior room, and this dancer was so focused. She paid attention to every detail, and I can see that quality is so important to her. She's wonderful, she's beautiful, and I want to support her. Her name is Morgan Lingerfeld from Theater Arts. She's here. Okay, we're gonna give it to her.
Hi, beautiful people. Hi. Okay, well, my rock star is a little different this time. This environment, conventions can be sometimes very intimidating, correct? Yeah, and I just wanna remind all of you dancers, all of the parents, all of the dance teachers, that we already are all winners because we came here, we are working on ourselves, and we didn't just stay home and watch Netflix, but we're actually working on ourselves. So that on itself, it's already like, you're a winner. Can you agree with that? Yes, exactly. Yeah, give it up for yourself. And I know that it can be intimidating so much, so I just want to give support to this girl. Her name is Stella Stewart from Priscilla and Dana School of Dance because she really deserves this. And if she's not here, we're going to give this to her later. Yes, but she's my rock star. She's my rock star, and I'm giving her a big hug because she was so nervous.
Hi, you guys. I had such a great weekend, so thank you so much. It was such a fun, just like back to work for the new year. My rock star is from the teen room. I noticed her energy right away in the audition class, and I was just rooting for her the whole time. She was so close to getting the scholarship, but I just want to encourage her to keep on working hard because I did notice that in class. My winner is from Priscilla and Dana's. Her name is Stella Bratcher. Is she here? We'll get that to her. Give it up for Stella.
Kansas City, thank you so much for a great weekend. So many talented dancers. There's so many different reasons to pick a rock star. Mine came from the mini room. And I just love this kid from the first second of my first class of the weekend because she was unapologetically her. Her energy reminded me of me in a young lady's body, I guess. Just super full out. And she, if you were in my class, you know exactly what I'm talking about. I asked them if they were ready. She goes, I'm ready, bro. Sophia Mestin, Starstruck Performing Arts Center. You're my rock star. We'll get it to her. Thank you, guys.
Hi, everybody. Amazing work this weekend. Thank you so much. Clap for yourselves. Good job. Really, really nice. So my rock star also comes from the teen room. And I chose this person because I felt like she was unlocking something in the class. And that, to me, is very exciting. It's why we come, right? We come to learn new information, have new experiences, take that home. And I was actually just talking about this in the senior room, but it takes a certain level of openness to be able to get that and to take that home. And I really saw that in this dancer. I feel like she was really, I mean, I don't know her, but I just, that was what I felt intuitively. I just felt like she was discovering something new. So that was really cool to see. And I hope this award just, you know, validates that and pushes her to keep going. She is from Macon Dance Experience, and this person is Jane Ann Moots. Right here? Yes. Let's clap for her one more time.
Thank you so much for a great weekend. My rock star comes from the junior room. She was an excellent student. As teachers, when the student is fully engaged for the entire class and really, truly listening to you and applying corrections, it makes our job a lot easier. It makes it a lot more fun from beginning to end. Even when I went to go get the music on, she was practicing. She's a wonderful tap dancer, and you can tell she's very passionate about tap. I am also very passionate about the art form, and I loved having her in my class. She's only going to improve. I bet next time I see her, she's gonna get better. She's got wonderful work ethic, great energy. Her name is Lillian Boyce from Theater Arts. See her, she's coming down.
Everybody, thank you for an awesome weekend. I have to say, I love coming back to this part of the country because I grew up in Wisconsin, so I always feel like I'm back home with my people in Midwest. My rock star comes from the senior room. I chose this dancer because, yes, she knew the steps, everyone knew the steps, but she was so just like in it and not, she wasn't overdoing the performance quality. I just couldn't stop watching her dance, and to me that makes her a rock star. Her name is Miranda Mum, and she is from Dance Vision. Ah, she's here, wonderful. We can clap for her one more time.
All right, Kansas City, let's hear for all the rock stars, and let's hear for the faculty. They're heading out, and we're gonna now ask all the mini and junior VIP finalists to come on up on stage. All the mini and junior VIP finalists onto the stage, please. All right, I think we have all of them. All of these dancers on the stage, all of these finalists are qualified to compete at Nationals for Best Dancer in their age division. They'll receive a scholarship to the Dance Awards, and they also receive a scholarship to Dancerpalooza. We have two different prizes. We have runners-up who receive all of that, but we also have winners who receive that, but they also receive a year-long scholarship to come back to jump for free. So we have runners-up, and we have our winners. And again, all these dancers were wonderful, and they all are qualified to compete at our Dance Awards, which is our big Nationals for Best Dancers. So we're going to start with our mini runners-up. And if you hear your name, dancers, head on over to our convention manager, Teddy. She has your scholarship. So here we go. Our mini VIP runners-up from Williams Center Rhythm Factory's Mariah Bowie, number 65. From True Dance and Company, Millie Caldwell, number 67. From Commotion Dance, Dawson Carmichael, number 95. From Newtown Dance Academy, Mia Gomez-Smith, number 73. From Heart of America Dance Center, Bianca Heldenbrand, number 76. From Priscilla and Dana School of Dance, Arian Johnson, number 43. From Heart of America Dance Center, Ella Kane, number 45. From Next Step Dance, Hudson Matthews, number 49. From Premier Dance Project, Reagan McDonough, number 19. From Heart of America Dance Center, Kylie Migalitz, number 84. And from True Dance and Company, Elizabeth Owens, number 51. Those are our runners-up, and we have three mini VIP winners. From Dance Vision, it's Molly Darling, number 71. From West Florida Dance Company, Lainey Hess, number 77. And from Starstruck Performing Arts Center, Remi Hilson, number 41. Those are our three winners in Kansas City. Let's hear for all the mini VIP finalists. Take a big bow, mini finalists. Congratulations. We hope to see you at the Dance Awards this summer. Thank you all. You can exit out to the audience. Congratulations. All right, moving into the junior age division, same thing. We're going to start with the junior VIP runners-up. Head on over to Teddy. Here we go. Runners-up from Legacy Studio Performing Arts at Sky Bowman, number 187. From Mather Dance Company, Leighton Brand, number 145. From Priscilla and Dana School of Dance, Jameson Burfine, number 191. From Priscilla and Dana School of Dance, Ava Berghard, number 146. From the dance official, Alessia Schiavati, number 196. From Priscilla Dana School of Dance, Isabella Estrada, number 149. From Newtown Dance Academy, Ashley Fisk, number 202. From Theater Arts, Haven Frist, number 204. From West Florida Dance Company, Lily Hackney, number 152. From Mather Dance Company, Sky Harrell, number 153. From Next Step Dance, Olivia Clinic, number 214. From Expressions Dance Center, Amira Neely, number 165. From Priscilla Dana School of Dance, Alexandra Newlove-Deal, number 221. From Dance Connection 2, Claire Pister, number 223. From Heart of America Dance Center, Cora Sally, number 177. From Priscilla Dana School of Dance, Allison Salzman, number 225. From West Florida Dance Company, Ella Schulman, number 226. From Legacy Studio of Performing Arts, Bryn Smith, number 178. From Theater Arts, Valentina Uribe, number 180. And from Starstruck Performing Arts Center, Kinley Wynn, number 184. Those are our runners-up, and we have five winners from True Dance and Company, Ruby Arnold, number 186. From Next Step Dance, Matthew Conway, number 197. From West Florida Dance Company, Reagan Hess, number 208. From Studio 413, Josh Lundy, number 217. And from the Bass Dance Center, Roxie Onellion, number 222. Those are your five winners. And again, Kansas City, let's hear it. For all the junior VIP finalists, take a big bow, juniors. Congratulations to all of you. Again, we hope to see you this summer at the Dance Awards. Congratulations, dancers. You can exit, and we're going to ask the teen and senior VIP finalists to make their way onto the stage. All teen and senior VIP finalists. Congrats, juniors. Seniors on the back panel, teens a little in front. right, I think we have all of them. Same idea, we're gonna start with our teen VIP runners-up. Dancers, head on over to Teddy. Here we go, runners-up. From Spotlight Dance Studio, Naima Abram, number 328. From Priscilla Dana School of Dance, Kara Alexander, number 358. From Theater Arts, Mia Barnes, number 284. From Heart of America Dance Center, Ruby Bugnog, number 285. From Next Step Dance, Maisie Dees, number 361. From Michelle Latimer Dance Academy, Alyssa Elzer, number 334. From Next Step Dance, Morgan Fogue, number 335. From Metro Dance Center, Shelby Gordon, number 364. From Heart of America Dance Center, Gianna Heldenbrand, number 300. From Elevation Dance Academy, CJ Coolin, number 367. From Michelle Latimer Dance Academy, Gabriella Landry, number 346. From Theater Arts, Molly Lingerfeld, number 371. From Starstruck Performing Arts Center, Savannah Mangiello, number 372. From Williams Center Rhythm Factory, Kaylee Maxwell, number 374. From Theater Arts, Mary Kate McCants, number 311. From Radiant Dance Studio, Kinley Nordgren, number 349. From Theater Arts, Hannah Peterson, number 350. From Dance Vision, Katie Pouche, number 375. From Fayetteville Dance Company, Addison Reed, number 376. From Heart of America Dance Center, Emma Schuckenberg, number 351. From Michelle Latimer Dance Academy, Peyton Smith, number 320. From Reed Performing Arts Company, Scarlett Spaulding, number 322. From Legacy Studio of Performing Arts, Callan Waite, number 325. And from Legacy Studio of Performing Arts, Finley Waite, number 380, which means we have six winners in the teen division. From Impact Dance Studio, it's Elizabeth Bilecki, number 286. From the Pointe Performing Arts Center, Braylynn Grizzaffi, number 297. From West Florida Dance Company, Desa Jankes, number 306. From Michelle Latimer Dance Academy, Avery Land, number 368. From Priscilla Dana School of Dance, Addie Pearson, number 316. And from Danceology, Makaya Roo, number 377. Those are our winners. And again, Kansas City, let's hear for all the teen VIP finalists. Take a bow. Congratulations to all of you. We hope to see you this summer as well. Thank you, guys. You can exit. All right, and finally our seniors. Here we go, seniors. We're gonna start with our runners-up. From Elevation Performing Arts Center, Jenna Allen, number 479. From Stars Dance Studio, Renee Bergeron, number 458. From Commotion Dance, Jessica Comer, number 460. From Priscilla Dana School of Dance, Kenzie Cornett, number 437. From Metro Dance Center, Alyssa Jacobs, number 482. From Elevation Performing Arts Center, Alexis Metzger, number 467. From Tabor Dance Academy, Charlotte Olnick, number 446. From Priscilla Dana School of Dance, Caroline Overman, number 447. From Elevation Performing Arts Center, Natalie Prill, number 470. From Reed Performing Arts Company, Diego Ramirez, number 471. From Dance Vision, Lily Smithart, number 472. From Tempe Dance Academy, Kate Summers, number 452. From Dance Vision, Mason Sutton, number 474. And from Dance Vision, Shelby Warwick, number 454. And we have four senior VIP winners from Tiffany's Performing Arts Studio, Cannon Blancett, number 435. From Theater Arts, Haley Francisco, number 463. From Michelle Latimer Dance Academy, Lola Iglesias, number 464. And from The Dancer's Edge, Joshua Rivera, number 484. And those are our four winners. And again, Kansas City, let's hear for the senior VIPs. And that's gonna wrap up our weekend, Kansas City. Thank you all for coming to Jump. Again, we hope to see all you at the Dance Awards this summer. Thank you, everybody. Get home safe. Thank you.